Okay, today's the 25th of February, 2015. Just so you know. Okay, so it's Wednesday. I'm pushing hard, I'm training hard. Today what I'm going to do is chest. It's 5:30, I would prefer to go to the gym earlier, but I hope about 4:30, but I slept for another hour. Yesterday, I went to the gym. I told you, yes, I went to the gym 3 times and then I run. I'm gonna do that again today. Chest. So I'm gonna do chest. Let me go for a weigh-in. I can feel the difference. I can feel my stomach going down. I can really feel it. Okay, yours? 14 stone. Yeah, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Feels good. Feels so fucking good. So I've got another stone in a bit. I'm not gonna stop until I get this all off. I wanna see some fucking abs. I need to see some fucking abs. I can start bulking up. It's funny, when I go to the evenings about 7 PM and I see so much people. They ask for advice. I mean, there's so many people doing things wrong. They're either eating wrong or training wrong. You know what I mean? But, you know, I'm always willing to help people. I'm out.